Sliding doors, in addition, the peekaboo variation, a little bonus step for you. We'll demonstrate slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. And you can do any number of these, probably no more than 20, probably no more than 4. And the second variation, which we'll get to at the end of the video, do this on this side, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Okay? That's the same figure, but with a two-hand hold. Okay, let's break that down. You know the rumba box, and the side step precedes many of our figures in rumba. And we now have, if you've not done it before, what's called an open break. So I'm applying a little bit of pressure here to my partner's hand, and we're both stepping back. That's an open break, just like that. Okay, it has a nice slingshot effect. So I push and pull. And that may take a little practice, and to get good at that, has a nice feel to it. That will initiate our sliding door figure. Have something to say?
Right, so the open break isn't just initiated from the leader. I mean, it's always initiated from the leader, but the follower has a responsibility here.
She sure does.
So basically, whenever he is pushing towards you, push back toward him. Whenever he's pulling, you pull back. You're trying to give about an equal amount of pressure. So as soon as you feel him.
So that being the case, the hand won't move. So if I push and Shayana pushes back, we're both applying equal pressure. The hand doesn't move, but we both feel it. And we can initiate different actions in dance by that action.
Right.
Go ahead.
That's it.
That's it. Okay, so let's do that again up to the open break.
But we're going to be switching hands.
Oh, there's a hand switch. So let's start that again. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Hand change. Open break. And I will lead my partner in what's called a semi-J lead. I will lead her this way. So she'll turn where I'm standing to my right. I will pass my partner's back on the left side. So a lot of talk, we'll demonstrate. Quick, quick, slow. Okay, so notice her back is facing me. I continue, and my partner continues after the slow with back breaks. Quick, quick, I pull, I catch my partner and pull. As I step again, slow, back break. Slow, back, break, slow. Okay?
So let's do this from the other side so we can also see the lady's part. So it starts with a half a basic, slow, quick, quick, sidestep. And here he's changed hands, we're now in handshake hold. You're going to feel him push, so you push back. Quick, quick. You're going to take a sidestep on slow and your back is facing him. And then, because in dancing he is the center of your universe, you are looking for him on your next step as he takes your hand. Quick, quick, slow. Again, quick, quick, slow. And for both partners, you're going to try to not lean back. You're going to try not to do this. But actually to keep your weight forward even as your momentum is going back. Kind of like walking backwards. Your weight is usually forward, even though you are going backwards.
Okay. Some other tips. Notice we're alternating handshake hold and then opposite handshake hold. Second tip, I initiate this figure with an open break, a bit of a push, then a pull. After that, momentum takes over, and I'm generally catching. I'm not pushing after the first one. I'm catching and then pulling. I don't need to push anymore. Plenty of momentum for this step. Okay?
And last thing, ladies, kind of like we have wings here, you want to make sure that your hands are always available, so keep them basically at waist height so that he can pick them up.
Let's talk about the sliding doors peekaboo variation. That's where you have two hands and we're basically going like that. How do we execute that? We start the same way, but before anything, I show my hand, ladies, hopefully you will take that hand, and we keep these hands throughout the whole figure, and I will be basically lifting them over my partner's head the entire time as I execute my figure.
Okay?
So let's switch here. So I have handshake hold, I offer my hand, hopefully my partner takes it, and then we open break and then switch sides like that. Let's show that the whole thing, the whole figure. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. And you can do any number of these. Okay. So in either pattern, how do you get out of it? I would say after you've done one of these sets, do a side slow, slow, and then an at ladies outside turn. Quick, quick, slow. And finally, fifth position break. You may have to do a hand change. Quick, quick, slow. And that will get you back to the box.
Okay, let's do it on the side.
All that. Right. So the whole figure, the whole enchilada. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Do another one for you. Sorry. Slow, quick, quick, side. Ladies, turn. Fifth position, slow. And we're back to the box.
So guys, I'm sure you caught it, but just in case you didn't, from here where we did the outside turn, this is an unusual hand hold for that. So you can either switch hands before you do that turn or right after you do the turn. So let's do one last set of peekaboos. Quick, slow. Okay, now here, you can switch the hand as you're going into the outside turn and do it there. Or if you've been in double hand hold, you can do your outside turn with a strange hand and then switch it as soon as you come back down in order to do the fifth position break.
Okay, good tip.